throughout the season. It means a lot to us from the bottom of our hearts. Each and every week we put in hard work and dedication, you know, to come out with the win. This weekend we're just hoping to beat the hell out of LSU.